Hi guys, welcome back to our channel with a new episode of It usually happens like this. You film most of your work on location. You have a new project, you scout a cool location, but it's so small that you won't be able to set up your light stands, or you will be limited to a medium or close-up shot. Your talent won't be able to move since everything will be so packed up that something will end up on the shot. So what's the solution in these cases? Putting your light stands away and using your imagination to rig your lights with one of our favorite pieces of gear, clamps. By using clamps, you will be able to rig your lights in every place you can think of: door frames, cupboards, tables, poles. You will be able to set up not only your backlight but also your main lights, cardboards to bounce your lights, microphones, etc. Again, just use your imagination. These two are our favorite ones, the Manfrotto Super Clamp and the Mazzolini Clamp. They are not the cheapest ones, but for this kind of gear, we love to have high quality stuff since we're dealing with safety here. We love to put two or three of them in our bags for documentaries or corporate videos, for example, because you never know what you are going to find if you don't have the possibility of scouting. Also, they are cool if you have to travel and don't have the chance to carry or rent light stands. And that's all for today. You have the links to our clamps in the description. Take a look at the options you have in the market and let us know your favorite options for rigging your lights. Please like and subscribe, and see you next week.